God. John saw it descending from heaven when Patmos in exile he trod. Its high massive wall is of jasper. The city itself is pure gold. And when my frail tent here is folded, mine eyes shall its glory behold. In that bright city, pearly white city, I have a mansion, a harp, and a crown. Now I am watching, waiting, and longing for that white city that's soon coming down. No sin is allowed in that city, and nothing defiling or mean. No pain and no sickness can enter. No crape on the doorknob is seen.
Amen.
Earth's sorrows and cares are forgotten. No tempter is there to annoy. No parting words ever are spoken. There's nothing to hurt or destroy. In that bright city, pearly white city, I have a mansion, a harp, and a crown. Now I am watching, waiting, and longing for that white city that's soon coming down. No heartaches are known in that
city.
No
heartaches.
No tears ever moisten the eye. There's no disappointment in heaven. No envy and strife in the sky. The saints are all sanctified holy. They live in sweet harmony there. My heart is now set on that city, and someday its blessings I'll share. In that bright city, pearly white city, I have a mansion, a harp, and a crown. Now I am watching, waiting, and longing for that white city that is soon coming down. My loved ones are gathering yonder. My friends too are passing away, and soon I shall join their bright number and dwell in eternity's day. They're safe now in glory with Jesus. Their trials and battles are past. They overcame sin and the tempter. They've reached that fair city at last. In that bright city, pearly white city, I have a mansion, a harp, and a crown. Now I am watching, waiting, and longing for that white city that's soon coming. Amen.